84, I acknowledge. I have your orders. You will see them through down to the letter, or else. Well, you know what we do to naughty AIs, don't you? I trust that will serve as adequate motivation. So, your orders are to eliminate a certain pesky politician. I have marked the objective on your radar. The target star is parked in front of the hotel. Head there now. There he is. Eliminate him. VR mission complete.
Well, what did you think of the exercise?
Mission accomplished. The target was neutralized.
That giant intellect, and this is all you have to say?
I obey the orders I am given. I was not ordered to gather data on the merits of the mission.
Perhaps you are more like a dog than I thought. Your kill count, though, it is disappointing. Perhaps Sundowner was right. You lack man's killer instinct. Well, there are several methods we might use to help give you that edge. Repress your emotions through certain training scenarios over and over. Or teach you that following orders absolves you of responsibility. Instill a fanatical belief in our cause that our enemies deserve death. Or perhaps convince you that they aren't people at all. That they are less than human. That they are like animals. Things. I wonder which method would work best on you.
I possess neither man's killer instinct nor his moral urge to resist it. None of your methods would be effective.
Are you saying I cannot teach you any new tricks? Very well. Continue your training.
tactical combat training. Eliminate all cyborgs you find in the VR. Strike at the exact same time as the enemy to parry incoming attacks. Not bad. Keep it up. Dash to move at high speed. Jump over obstacles in your way. Throw your knife to damage enemies from afar. But enough chit-chat. Just do what comes naturally, yes? Remember what you have learned here. Should you embarrass me? Well, it just would not do.
I really gotta take your little toy AI along?
The more the merrier, no?
Your ID. Oh, it speaks.
will be joining him on the next mission.
Buckle the fuck up, little doggy. Remember this. We're bringing freedom here if it kills us, or better yet, them.
I would not know about freedom.
Then get ready for an education.
We will see who gets the education.
Mistral, our mission is to spread freedom. If so, then why am I never offered a choice?
Why? Well, that's...
For this simulation, we have recreated the mission area in VR. Head to the target indicated on your map.
Target located.
Combination complete.
I suppose that is that. Now for your next mission.
Thank you. Fucking hell. Thanks for catching that, hybrid. I should always check that instead of just taking it for granted, because sometimes it just doesn't fucking work and I have no idea what makes it not work, especially because all I have to do is just unplug and replug. It's stupid. Ow. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, but I guess I just have to check from now on. It's not with the headset, it's with my, because I don't use a headset mic. So it's something to do with my, my XLR interface. Which is, sometimes fucky. Oh, something's... okay. Sounded like I was in combat for a second there. But yeah, I gotta figure it out somehow. What? Didn't it say that there was an enemy here? Do I have to clear out all the enemies or something? Is that what I have to do? Please let this be a heal. Oh, yes! Okay. Oh, thank you. I mean, it looks like I just have to clear everyone out because there's only a couple of rooms in here. Okay. So, I guess the only guy that I have left is the heavy guy. And I'm stuck. Fuck. Ow! Ow! Holy shit. Ah, shit. Give me your fucking spine! Well, that's just fucking gone now. Oh, never mind. No, it's not. Ah, okay. Oh, okay. I guess my blade mode just won't work then for some reason. Okay. Ah, second mission, and it's already fucking annoying. Just give me a boss, dude.
Not bad. I will give you your next set of orders when you reach your objective.
Okay.
This is the final mission. Make use of platforms and footholds to reach your goal.
Oh, fuck. You have got to be shitting me. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Come on! Fucking gorillas! God damn it. If only I could be a chainsaw dog. The platforming in this is so fucking wonky. Where do I even have to go? No! Oh my god. God damn it. Just jump. Oh fuck. Okay, well, fighting isn't gonna work. Okay, I'm dead. Fuck you. Oh my god. Holy shit, I made it. Okay. Where do I jump? Do I jump to this? I think I jump to this. I fell. Damn it! Hello. Where do I go from here? Let me up there, you fuck! Where do I go? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, because I can't fucking see. Suddenly Metal Gear Mario, right? There. Oh my god, fuck off. How do I... Oh my god. How do I? What the fuck? I can see what Jupy was saying when she said that this DLC is not very good. Oh, I have to go up more, don't I? Oh shit, I fell. Okay. Nope, I haven't fallen. Okay. Yeah, I have to go up. Oh my god. But how do I get there? Oh, do I have to take that block? I do have to take that block, don't I? Shit. Well, I should probably restart then. When fake Mario would... Yeah, right? It's just like low poly boxes that are just kind of floating. I cannot believe that nothing saw me. Oh shit. Never mind. No, get off me! Oh, I'm really hot. I need to turn the heater off. I'll see if I can beat this before I do that. Because my feet are still quite cold, it's just my legs are really hot. So there's gotta be another way to go. Shit. Oh my god! Heat calls for hydration, thank you. Okay. The hydrate helped. Okay, surely there's an easier way to do this. Can I jump onto this? Looks like it. Fuck off! Okay, and then I can jump onto this. And then I get rocketed off. Ah, get off me! Ow! 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 Who? Who? What the fuck? Okay, hang on. I'm gonna turn the heater off. I'll be right back. Put the thing on. Okay. I also changed into shorts, so that should be more comfortable. Okay. All right. Let's go. Oh. Now, is that as high as that? No. Can I shoot through this grate, do you think? Probably not. Okay. I was hoping that that would distract him, but it didn't. Fuck. Oh! Nice! Okay. That's one gorilla dead. Ow. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. Okay, nice. Ooh. Heels are what we like. He's too far away. Okay. Is this level actually clear? So can I just... I think I can just do the platforming now because I killed everyone. Okay. Well, that works. Nah. Okay. So... Can I reach that? No. Maybe if I, like, sprint jump? But... Will I even stay on the platform long enough to do that? Okay. Yes, is the answer. So... Okay, so we jump onto this, and then we jump onto this, no, jump onto this, probably jump back onto that, okay, well I can just take the ramp back up. And then I can, oop, not like that, I can't. Okay, so now... Okay, so sprint jump. Well, good thing that box stopped me. Oh, that's quite fast. Okay, probably another sprint jump here. Shit! Oh my god! Oh! Might be able to do that while it's down there. Okay, nice. Okay. Oh! Okay. Those are explosives. Don't hit those. Okay, where am I? Here I was thinking they were heals. Well, that's worrying, because how many more heals are there? Do I have to do this entire thing again? Sprint jump over. Wait till this block is all the way down. Or at least most of the way down. Okay. Nice. Okay. Okay, so that block goes through that bomb. I can't afford to get hit by that, so I need to wait until it's down. So probably now. And now jump off it again. Okay. Okay, give me that, please. I need that. Oh, shit, hello. Ah, get off me, get off me. Get off me! Uh What? Oh, come on! Am I gonna go back to the fucking start? I am, aren't I? Okay. Okay. Where's Big Hammer Guy? Oh shit, there he is. God damn it, Big Hammer Guy. Okay, because if I... Okay. Oh, that was a mistake. Damn it. Oh no. Is he gonna see me from up there? Okay. Doesn't really look like it, does it? Fuck! Okay, never mind. Get out of my fucking way!
Enemy sighted.
Fuck! Oh, that's not good. Come on! No, get off me. Ugh.
Okay.
No! Ah! Ow. God fucking damn it! I have no idea where to go. Maybe I can just, like... All of these guys behind me have respawned, haven't they? It doesn't look like it, actually. Well. That was stupid. And eating some tendies. Oh, that sounds good. Well, I probably should have seen that coming. Oh, I wonder if I can blow them up with my heat knives. I might be able to do that. Yeah, I can. Okay. Ah, oh, fuck. Okay, well. We can try that again. Because if there's like a secret end to this, and all I have to do is just keep going up, and then it's like a straight line. That would be too nice for this game. Oh my god, why do I keep doing that? I just let go of the forward analog stick. I guess I keep thinking that I'm gonna overshoot it. But... There we go. Oh my god. Okay. It's not a straight line. Oh, fuck this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. This is gonna require some precision. Now. Nah, that was not precision. Hello, everyone. Get off me. Get off me! Ow! 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 Ah, get off! Ow. 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 Okay. Oh. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna get greedy. Okay. Oh, why am I nervous about this jump? It's like forward. That's it. Okay. Oh. Oh.
Tomorrow we have yourself fully defragged and ready.
Combat rank D. Oh my God.
Your reason soon enough.
Mistral.
Russia cannot intervene officially, but they will not just hand over the gate to their precious pipeline. It will not be long before we see UGs or cyborgs from one PMC or another.
Logically, yes.
Scout out the city while you still can.
My orders are to stay at your side.
Well, that simply won't do, now will it? Engage your range inhibitor.
I am free to go wherever I choose.
For now, but just remember, I can switch it back at any time.
That was pretty cool.
The LQ-84I has gone AWOL. Destroyed.
Gimme.
Oh.
Gimme! That wasn't so bad, right? See? Can I pick those up? Are they just knives? Yeah, they're just knives. I did get a repair thingy though, which is good. Ooh. Hello. Combination. Ah, come on. Okay, whatever. Ow! There you are. Where are you? Oh, there you are. There we go, got it. Oh, nice. See? I did get hit a lot, but... get off me! Get off me! Oh my god, get off me.
Combination complete.
D? Fucking hell. The grading system on this is really harsh. Oh fuck. Ow. What? But I parried that, didn't I? Ow. Shit, 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 shit. Ooh. Okay. Let's... Fuck. Well, I'm dead. Because we've got another one just up here, and I have fuck all health and no heals. Yep, there it is. Because I missed that fucking spine. God damn it. Ow. And I'm not parrying for some reason. Thank you. Ow! Shit. I'm dead. Oh my god. The heavy attacks are such a commitment, but they do so much damage, so it's really hard not to do it. Okay. Ow. Ow. Ooh. Ow. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Nice. Okay. We got a heal. Oh, did that kill him? It did kill him. Oh, that sucked. Fuck you. Okay. Okay. Ow. Okay, that's nice. Good. Okay, nice. Fuck off. Okay. Okay. Nice. Oh, ah, shit. Why bait? Okay.
Ahead is an electromagnetic barricade. It uses the EMP wave to disable any UG or cyborg that tries to cross. Unless you are a contractor with the proper access code, of course. Now what? Kill a contractor and take his access code, perhaps? A pity little pet like yourself aren't given the code, hmm?
Oh no, not a moo cow.
Well, they found you. Best of luck.
Gimme. Ow. Shit. Gimme. Okay. Good. Can I jump up here? Well, apparently not. Do I have to jump onto those crates from this bus? I'm not sure. Okay.
So, what now? You think you will run to the coast? To freedom?
Alright, Hybrid. Thank you so much for hanging out, man. I really appreciate that.
Just give up.
Go get some good sleep.
While you still can.
Ow. Ooh. 40% on that? Really? Ugh. What the fuck? Ow. Okay, maybe not. Okay, Damn it! Ow. Ow! Nice. Okay. Well, I must have done something right, because that put both of them in a fucking parry state. Ow. Ooh. Okay. Ow! Oh god, no, no, no. Oh, YB. Well, it's dead, so. Right. Oh. Well, that's annoying. What do I have to do, do you think? Do I have to kill that guy? I probably have to kill that guy. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wait for this guy to patrol back this way. Because he can't see up for some reason. And then it should give me an action. B. Okay, nice. Okay. There we go. Now, let's see. Why? That's annoying. I could do it from like one specific spot and that's it. That's dumb. Well, I'm gonna wait for him to patrol back because I don't care. Okay. There you go. Turn back around, please. Come on. Come on. Give it to me. Oh, come on. Give me the action. Shit. Maybe I have to be up here? Thought I heard another one. Ooh, there's a puppy over there. Okay, maybe I didn't hear another one. Okay. Well, it's dead, so I can deal with the other one now. Oh, ow! Oh! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh my god, fuck off! Oh my god. Really? Fuck! Continue. Okay, I'm gonna wait for Monkey. Fuck this guy. Wait for Monkey over here. Okay. Oh, ow. Oh. Shit. Shit. Gimme. Oh, Chris, how you doing, man? I don't know how close I am to the end. It feels like I'm getting close. Because it feels like I'm getting closer to, you know, the fight with Raiden at the end. Oh, hello. Ow. Oh, okay. Well. It just, come on. Oh, I'm dead. Combat Rack C Pro Gamer. Shut up. Oh, God. I'm doing okay. I'm a bit hot. But, you know, I can deal with that. Shit. Oh, come on. As if that hit me. Oh, what? Oh, there was a fucking rocket guy as well. Fuck me. Oh, Jesus. Having no heals sucks. It's fucking awful. Wow, really? Oh, no, I don't want a fucking VR mission. No. Oh my God, ow. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the? Oh. Okay. You have an advice, don't die. Thanks, man. Thanks. Ow. Ow! What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, well, what am I supposed to do here then? Like that, I guess. I guess just stealth it. Oh boy. I'm guessing this is Kempson. Yep.
And I can't expect you to get out, boss. But it don't matter. Understand it or not. You'll die for it all the same.
Okay. 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 Kempson, stop, please. Ah, get off me. Okay. Well, ow. Hey, you followed my advice. That'd be $10. Oh, okay. You're going to give me $10? Okay, sweet. Thank you. That sounds really nice of you. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. What? Okay, well, I'm dead. So, yep. Fuck you, Kempson. Jesus. Thank you, Briss. You followed my advice and you gave me $10. Bridge isn't quite $10, but it'll do. Thank you so much for the sub, and welcome to the Greatsword Gang. Kempson! Stop it! Ow. Ow. Ah, fuck off. Okay. I guess I didn't parry that for some reason. Whoa. Whoa. Campson, settle down, please. Oh, hit me? Jesus, that did a lot of damage. Ow. 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 Oh my God. Kaleksevich, whichever one it is. Thank you for the check your posture. I'm gonna hydrate too because no one told me to do that. I'm just doing that for my own well-being. I don't need your fucking chat points. Ah, fuck off! I was pressing the wrong button. Nope. Ow. Ooh, 30% per hit. Fucking hell. Ah. Ow. Hang on. How do I edit the stream? I don't know how to do that from the streamer live dashboard or whatever. Ah, here we go. Edit stream info. You know the big button that says edit stream? Okay. I still had the same stream name as last time. Whoops. Oh, come on! I'm dead.
Ah! I'm dead. Come on! As if I didn't parry that. Ow! That's new. Oh my god. Holy shit. I can't stand. What? Oh.
I'll show you why we fight.
Fuck off. Prick. Okay. Oh shit. No. Ah, get off me. Damn it. Fuck off!
I'll show you why we fight.
What?! Why wasn't that a parry?! Okay.
Taking bets on how many tries it will take. Say, 23.
Okay. Let's see if I can beat you. Ow! Well, it's probably not happening this one. Fuck! Why the fuck does that not parry? Whoa! Whoa! Hello. Jesus.
I'll show you why we fight.
Okay.
I'll show you why we fight.
Ow! Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Ow!
I parried way too late there.
Ow!
God damn it, I was doing really well too.
No! Fuck!
Okay, why? I'm dead. Okay. God damn it. You did jinx it. You absolutely jinxed it. I don't know how to parry after that grab. It kind of seems like it works, but it doesn't work. Oops, that was way too late. Ow. Oh my god. Ow! Also, how the fuck does a robot get stunned? Fuck off.
You won't stand in the way of freedom.
Why aren't I parrying that? Whoa, hello. Lock on, please. Lock on, please. Lock on! Fuck me. Why didn't I dodge that? Ow. I'm confused. Fuck off. Oh my god, I don't understand. Whoa, hello. Fuck off. Okay. Ow.
Victory is mine.
Okay. Oh my god, fuck off. Why?
Come
Okay. For some reason, that hit me. I guess I dodged into something. Ow. Fuck. Oh my God! Oh my God! I hit X, and then it did another fucking Y attack for no reason. Yeah, well, standing in the way of it right now, but whoa! I'm very surprised that did not hit me. No! Oh, ow! No, stop. Ow, too early. Fuck me, that does so much damage. Ow! Fucking Christ! Ow! Oh my God. Ow. Ow, fuck. Okay, I don't understand what the fucking difference between the parries that I have succeeded on and the parries that I haven't. It all feels like the same. Fuck off. Oh my God. That was way too late. That's it. That's me dead. Oh, okay. Ow. Don't hit me again, please. Ow. Fucking hell. Ugh. I'm dead. Fuck. Yeah, the ones that flash yellow can't be parried. So, a lot of them can be. Wait, did I not pick that up? Ow. Oh shit! Got me. Ow, shit. Oh. No. Ow. Okay, I guess that hit me. Fucking asshole. Stop it! How does a robot get stunned anyway? Fuck! Okay. Saw an item on the floor. I want to go grab that if I can. There it is. Okay, ow. That was worth it though. Oh, and that's why. Fuck off. Shit! I am getting better.
You what?
Oh my god, fuck off. Whoa. Okay. Ow. Okay. Jesus! Okay. Okay. Come on. Oh my god. Really? That was so quick. Oh. Damn it! Why? Oh my god! Okay. For some reason, it's not letting me parry that. Oh! No, 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 no! Damn it! Too late. Okay, fuck off. No. Shit. Okay, no. I don't understand. I don't understand.
You
Ow! Fuck, I always do that too early. Why? Why? Ugh. Okay, that hit me somehow.
Starting to get tired. Can't see. Hello? Okay. No parry there, I guess. Ow. Okay. Somehow I managed to parry that. Even though I was pretty sure I was stuck in that animation, but I'll take it. Okay. Okay. Ow. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay. I couldn't even see because the camera didn't fucking spin around. Whoa! That was really quick! What the fuck? Why was that so quick all of a sudden? Okay. Okay, I guess I just won't dodge, even though I press the fucking buttons. Ow. Okay. I guess I won't parry, even though I hit the fucking parry button in the right direction. No. Okay. Ah, too early. Shit. Okay. Ow. Oh! Okay. Ah! Come on! That was so quick! Oh shit, ow. No 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 no. Okay. Oh, I thought that was too early. Whoa. Why me? Why me? X! I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to be cutting. Okay.
No, no, I can't lose.
Fuck off. Fuck off, Kempson. Fuck off. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah.
All this. And beaten by a goddamn mutt.
It is said all dogs have their day. Forced on others. It must be earned for oneself.
Mangy goddamn son of a...
Get out of here. I'm gonna have some water for that. I deserve it.
Almost.
Oh, fuck you, Mistral.
Why, I have activated your range inhibitor, of course.
You deceived me.
Such a mighty intellect, indeed.
Then I have lost.
Shake.
Aw, oh, Mistral, you piece of shit.
Finally, that bad Tao old Jew is out of my way. I will come up with a story for the debriefing.
Mistral.
Do they see you? This fight has nothing to do with freedom.
Then, why?
You see only logic and reason. You
well, Mistral, you piece of shit. And I thought I liked you.
Wow. Blade Wolf, you've been through so much.
Blade Wolf.
Yep, that's your name. I hope you like it. So, just after that was when Raiden saved you?
Yes. He freed me.
Oh, is that the end of the DLC?
Forced to kill. He has witnessed the dark side of human nature. But still, he continues to fight for what he believes in.
Yeah. And that's why I believe in him. He'll keep holding on to it and won't ever let it go.
This kind of feels like it's the end of the DLC. Was there only one boss? Okay. Wow, this really was the end of the DLC. Oh my god. We did it. Yeah, I did bad. That was really bad. Okay. Well, that wasn't great. Campson was okay. It was kind of fun. I don't know. We've still got a bit of time left on the stream, huh? We got like 20 minutes. Okay. Well, can I skip the credits? I can't, can I? Okay. Good. Well, let's just chill out and hang out and let's listen to The War Still Rages On or whatever the fuck it's called. What do you reckon? We still got 20 minutes of the stream left. Do we just want to do, like, I don't know, Genshin for 15 minutes? Or do you just want to call it? And then do Sam next time. I don't know who's streaming right now, actually. Because we can definitely raid Viridian afterwards. Twitch. Yeah, Viridian's streaming, so we can definitely raid him. Anyway. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Because right now, all we've got is fucking credits. Yeah, that was really short. I don't like how Blade Wolf plays very much. So, not great. That being said, even though I heard about 30 seconds of the vocal track of I'm My Own Master Now, which is also annoying. I really wish that I'd heard more of that. But that being said, that's an awesome track. Platforming section was dumb, although finding that secret way to go, that was pretty rewarding. Oh my god, additional programming? Can we just go? Although Maniac Agenda, I've got to say, fucking impeccable remasters. Because they took all the music from the original, like, PS3 title, and they remastered it. All of it for PC and for the official soundtrack. And, oh, it's just so much better sounding. Especially because I have quite good headphones. So bad sounding production sounds really bad. Oh my god, how many times... Are we just out of music? That's it? We're done? We just have to watch the credits? Wow. Wow. Published by Konami. Is that it? Is that the end of the credits? Please let it be the end of the credits. We've been watching 4 minutes of credits. Okay, we're fading out now. We did it. Okay, that's Blade Wolf done. We can put that in the piggy bank. We did real bad. But whatever. Who gives a shit? Oh, I got a... Wait, what? I got a total of a C rank. Oh, I see. Yeah, so I got a C rank for the story. Like, the story. And then the DLC story, I got a D. Well, I think I'm gonna call the stream then. But stick around because we're going to be raiding Viridian. So let's do some typing. /raid Viridian. Is that how you spell Viridian? I hope so. Adventure. Enter. Okay, thank you to everyone who hung out with me in chat. Thank you to the people on YouTube who will be watching at a later date. Check out Viridian Adventure on Twitch, and I will see you in the next stream. Bye-bye!